Toros have not stopped a penalty this season. And you see Derek right there ready against Solignac. These are two players to watch. Shot by Solignac is a goal, and the Locomotive are on top early. Not even 3 minutes after the opening kick, and it's El Paso Locomotive taking the lead at HEB Park.